students, in the previous class we learned how to add and subtract fractional numbers, right? Have you remembered? So in this fractions chapter you will learn how to multiply and divide fractional numbers. Let us learn first multiplication of a fractional number by whole number. Multiply 3 upon 7 by 14. Here 3 upon 7 is a fractional number and 14 is a whole number. Multiply 3 upon 7 by 14. That is 3 by 7 into 14 is equal to multiply a fractional number by whole number, there is a one formula, that is whole number into numerator by denominator. Here the whole number is 14, write 14 in whole number, then numerator, that is 3, then denominator, that is 7. Now multiply 14 into 3. 14 threes are how much? That is 42. Write 42 by 7. 42 is exactly divisible by 7 on 6. So divide 42 by 7. 7 6 we get 6 as a product when we multiply 3 upon 7 by 14. Like this we can multiply a fractional number by a whole number.
Find the product of 7 1 upon 7 and 14. Students, here 7 1 by 7 is a fractional number and also this is the mixed fraction. We have to convert mixed fraction into improper fraction. How it is? Let us see. 7 1 by 7. Multiply 7 and this 7. That is 7 into 7 plus numerator, that is 1 plus 1. Then denominator, that is 7. So 7 7s are how much? 49 plus 1 divided by this 7. 49 plus 1 how much? That is 50 by 7. We get 50 upon 7. Now we have to multiply 50 upon 7 by this 14. Okay. Now apply the formula, that is whole number into numerator by denominator. Here the whole number is 14 and the numerator is 50 by denominator, that is 7. Multiply 14 and 50. 14 fives are how much? 14 fives are 70 and write this 0 on the right side of this 70 divided by 7. Divide this 700 by 7, that is 7 ones are 7 and write 2 zeros as it is. When we divide 700 by 7 we get 100. So when we multiply 7 1 upon 7 and 14 we get 100 as a product. Like this, when they give the mixed fraction, first we have to convert that to improper fraction, then we have to multiply that improper fraction by the whole number. Okay, have you understood? Harish, Mahesh and Rajesh went to see a movie. If the ticket fare is rupees 4 and off per head, find how much they have paid altogether. Harish, Mahesh matte Rajesh ondu movie anna nodlikke hogtare. Ondu ticket na bele 4.5 rupayi aadre ee moovaru pay maadbekagiruvantaha hana amount eshtu annodna navilli find out maadbeku. Let us find out number of boys went to see a movie. How many members went to see a movie? That is 3. Harish, Mahesh and Rajesh, that is 3. Then one ticket fare, one ticket na bele, that is 4.5 rupees. Total amount, we have to find out total amount. For that we have to multiply 4.5 rupees by this 3. 4, 1 upon 2 is a mixed fraction. We have to convert it into improper fraction. So, 2 fours are 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 by 2 into 3. We have to multiply 9 upon 2 by this 3. Now, apply the formula, that is whole number into numerator by denominator. Here the whole number is 3 into numerator, that is 9, by denominator, that is 2. So 3 into 9, that is equal to 27 by 2. Now divide 27 by this 2. 2, 27, 2 ones are 2, 2 minus 2, 0, bring down this, 7, 2 threes are 6, 7 minus 6, that is 1. First write the quotient, that is 13, then write remainder, that is 1 in numerator by write the divisor in denominator, that is 2. So we get 13, 1 upon 2 as a total amount. Multiplication of more than 2 unit fractions. Find the product of 1 upon 2, 1 upon 5 and 1 upon 7. 1 upon 2 into 1 upon 5 into 1 upon 7. That is equal to, first we have to multiply 1 upon 2 and 1 upon 5. Students, to multiply any two fractions, first we have to multiply the numerators, then multiply the denominators. Okay, here the numerators are 1, 1 into 1 by denominators, that is 2 into 5 into 1 by 7. Then 1 ones are, that is 1, 2 fives are, that is 10 into 1 by 7. First multiply numerators, then multiply denominators. 1 into 1 by 10 into 7. That is equal to 1 ones are, that is 1, then 10 sevens are 70. We get 1 upon 70 as a product when we multiply 1 by 2, 1 by 5 and 1 by 7. This is how we can multiply more than 2 unit fractions. Multiply 1 upon 9 by 1 upon 3, that is 1 by 9 into 1 by 3. First multiply numerators, that is 1 into 1, then multiply denominators, 9 into 3. 1 1 is 1, then 9 3 is we get 27. When we multiply 1 by 9 and 1 by 3, we get 1 by 27 as a product. Multiplication of any two fractions. Find the product of 2 upon 9 and 6 upon 8. So, 2 by 9 into 6 by 8, that is equal to, first we have to find out the product of numerators, that is 2 into 6, then denominators 9 into 8. 2 6 that is 12. So 9 8 72. This 72 is exactly divisible by this 12 or 6. 12 1 12 6 72. So we get 1 upon 6 as a product when we multiply 2 by 9 and 6 by 8. Find the product of 2 2 by 3 and 2 1 by 4. 2 2 by 3 into 2 1 by 4. These two fractions are mixed fractions. We have to convert these fractions into improper fraction. So 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 2, that is 8. 8 by 3 into 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 1, that is 9, 9 by 4. Now multiply 8 by 3 and 9 by 4. First multiply the numerators. 8 into 9 by 3 into 4. 9 8s are how much? That is 72. Then 3 4s are, that is 12. Students, 72 is exactly divisible by this 12 or 6. 12 1s are 12. 12 6 are 72. So we get 6 as a product now. When we multiply 2, 2 upon 3 and 2, 1 upon 4, we get 6 as a product. Have you understood, students? So this is all about today's class. I hope you all are clear about today's class. Thank you.